Hey guys, we're finally at the Christmas market and oh my god, this place looks so cute and magical. Like, this is my first time visiting like such a Christmassy place, and yeah, it's such a good time because it's just like 3 days to go for Christmas and all of this looks so pretty. I'm really excited to show you around. So there are a lot of paddies inside. It's a pretty big market and there are a lot of vendors here too for food. So I'm really excited to try some good food. And this is at the Distillery District in Toronto, and it's quite famous. Like, people come here like every year to celebrate the Christmas for like a month. So today is the last day and I'm so glad that we actually made it today. And it's pretty crowded, so on weekends it's usually like $8 for the general admission, and on weekdays you don't really have to pay, so it's usually free. And it's always better to come on weekdays because it's not that crowded, and today it's like completely packed. So definitely if you are in Toronto during this time of the year, so you'd need to badly come to the Christmas market here at Distillery because it's so beautiful.
The wonders of life got the prettiest side for everyone to enjoy. Standing up close by the Christmas tree, glimmering light, I am right where I wanna be. I will be home for a couple of days, wander around with you, you and me.
We are actually waiting in the queue to get inside the Santa house.
Oh, it's such a charm, got you up in my arm, there's nobody at the door.
Right.
Right this way, meet the big guy.
Thank you,
and hi, Santa.
Present, come over here now.
So yeah, we finally met Santa. Yay!
Yeah,
how did
finally
you meet
Santa? It was nice. It was my first experience.
Was it your first time seeing
Santa? Yeah.
And same here. And I told him that this is the first time I'm actually meeting a Santa in
and
person.
And he had a natural beard.
And yeah, natural beard. Oh my god.
He didn't have a fake beard. It was a natural white one, long beard.
That was so cute. And now we are headed inside the Christmas market. Yeah. This one is like really special because it's from Quebec, and Quebec has like it's meant to have like really nice poutine, so I'm really excited to try it.
Thank you.
trying naughty and nice. So this is actually a mulled wine with chocolate. So mulled wine is actually like hot chocolate, and this is mixed with hot chocolate. Oh my god, what a deadly combination, man. This is nice. Cheers. Wow, this is such a nice place.
Outside, the snow is falling down and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir performing all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. All I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe.